Welcome to digitalconstructive.com, and in this video, we're going to be taking a quick look at the California B-2 Residential Remodeling Contractor License. Now, I recommend that you watch this video all the way through. However, below in the description, we have timestamps that'll take you to specific sections of the video so you can find the information you're looking for as quickly as possible. Now, in the state of California, there are 74 license classifications currently, and they fall under a few different umbrella titles. You have the A General Engineering, the B General Building, the B2 Residential Remodeling, the C Specialty Classification, and the D Specialty Classification, also known as the C61 Limited Specialty. Now, the B2 Residential Remodeling is the most recent contractor license classification in California. Now, a residential remodeling contractor is a contractor whose principal contracting business is in connection with any project to make improvements to, on, or in an existing residential wood frame structure. And the project requires the use of at least 3 unrelated building trades or crafts for a single contract. And that's straight from the CSLB, which is the Contractor State License Board. So essentially, the B2 classification was created to provide a pathway to licensure for many unlicensed people working on remodeling and small home improvement projects that don't qualify for a B General Building license because the contracted work does not include framing or rough carpentry. Essentially, with the B2 license, a residential remodeling contractor may take on a prime contract for trades or crafts which may include, but is not limited to, the following: drywall, finished carpentry, flooring, insulation, painting, plastering, roof repair, siding, and tiling. So essentially, the residential remodeling contractor may contract to make minor alterations to existing electrical, mechanical, or plumbing systems to effectuate the purpose of installing, repairing, or replacing electrical, mechanical, and plumbing fixtures, provided that the contract requires the use of at least 3 unrelated building trades or crafts. So essentially what that means is you would be able to install, repair, or replace electrical fixtures, such as dimmers, fans, lights, outlets, and switches. Would include installing, repairing, or replacing plumbing fixtures, such as faucets, sinks, toilets, and tubs. And then also installing and repairing or replacing mechanical fixtures, such as air filters, air delivery and return grills, and pre-assembled exhaust fans. Now, there are certain restrictions for the B2 license. A residential remodeling contractor shall not take a contract unless the contract includes 3 or more unrelated trades or crafts. You would not be able to contract for a project that includes any of the following trades or crafts unless you hold the appropriate license classification or you subcontract it out to an appropriate license contractor. And those trades would be the C16 fire protection, C22 asbestos abatement, and C57 well drilling. Now, in addition, you'd be limited to working on existing residential wood frame structures. You would not be able to make structural alterations to load-bearing partitions and walls, and you cannot install or extend electrical or plumbing systems, but you can make modifications to existing systems. So for example, installing recessed lighting or altering plumbing for 2 shower heads. In addition to that, you would not be able to install or replace an HVAC system. Now, it's important to remember that this is just the beginning. The board may adopt regulations to further define what activities constitute the minor alterations described, and to further define the electrical, mechanical, or plumbing systems, or their component parts, or the mechanisms or devices that are part of those systems. So this is just the beginning, and this basically means that the CSLB could potentially make changes to this license in the future. Now, the requirements are going to be the same as any other contractor license. You've got to have at least 18 years of age. You've got to have a driver's license or USA identification. You'll need a Social Security or ITIN number. You can't currently be on probation or parole. And you'll need at least 4 years of journeyman level experience in at least 3 or more trades or crafts for residential remodeling projects. So I hope you found this video helpful. If you have any questions or comments, feel free to drop them below. Like and subscribe to the channel. Again, thanks for watching, and this is digitalconstructive.com.